Auzubillahi min shaitan rajeem, bismillahir rahman rahim. Respected stakeholders, business partners and valued participants, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As you all may be aware that due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the year 2020 for the world has been quite tough, with many industries facing a lot of challenges and even some succumbing to depths of despair. In Pakistan too, we are also dealing with the new normal. However, by the grace of Almighty Allah Ta'ala, despite the challenging economic conditions, Takaful Pakistan Limited had many causes of celebration. I'm pleased to report that Alhamdulillah, we have achieved a remarkable growth in the year 2020 and are now poised to raise the bar even higher in 2021, powered by our new brand of Salaam Takaful Limited and our massive efforts on digitization and innovation. I would like to highlight our financial performance for the year 2020. It is heartening to announce that Takaful Pakistan Limited, now Salaam Takaful Limited, has achieved a gross written contribution of 1.6 billion Pak rupees, Alhamdulillah, depicting a 60% growth rate year on year basis. Alhamdulillah, this makes us the largest dedicated general Takaful operator in Pakistan. Our net Takaful contribution also increased from 623 million to over 1.2 billion Pak rupees, making it a phenomenal increase of 94% year-on-year. Our asset base increased from 1.43 billion Pak rupees in 2019 to around 2.2 billion Pak rupees, making it an increase of 53%, whereas our investments and bank deposits increased 53% from 626 million rupees in 2019 to 958 million Pak rupees in 2020. I would also like to point out that accumulated surplus of our participants Takaful Fund increased a whopping 203% to around 84 million Pak rupees in 2020, which was 27 million rupees in 2019. Alhamdulillah, these unprecedented figures definitely are a testament of our big strides towards growth and also gave us the confidence to harness the true essence of Takaful and its contrast with the conventional insurance that we are now planning to arrange for surplus distribution to our participants, and our team is working diligently on the mechanism and this will soon be announced inshallah. We have also initiated a comprehensive planning towards achievement of United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, and in the coming years you will also be reported on the front as well. Keeping transparency, compliance and governance is of paramount importance to us as always. We were conferred with the top position for the Best Sustainability and Corporate Report Award by CA Pakistan and ICMA Pakistan. We were also conferred with the Certificate of Merit by South Asian Federation of Accountants, SAFA. Our rating agency PAKRA, by the grace of Almighty Allah Ta'ala, has elevated our rating from minus A to A, which signifies sustained soundness in the key performance areas including revenue, profitability, equity and liquidity. The year 2020 was quite happening for us, and as a unit we have taken a plethora of initiatives. We have made huge investments in infrastructure development and adoption of advanced technology, and are digitizing our processes with leaps and bounds. We introduced a whole world of value additions for our customers through technological advancements. For example, we launched our state-of-the-art Salaam app and Salaam Virtual Clinic, which facilitates our participants with free online medical consultation. We have also launched an e-commerce platform where our products are easily accessible to one and all across Pakistan. We have opened all digital doors for all our stakeholders to provide ease and convenience with peace of mind. The groundwork that we did in 2020 will enable us to build up an exquisite line of solutions for individuals as well as corporations. We will explore and launch a whole block of emerging lines which will include livestock Takaful, agri Takaful, coverages for medical malpractices and loss of employment and many more. Moreover, we will increase our penetration in the retail segment by adding and enhancing new channels to reach a bigger market. We are all very excited, and by the grace and blessings of Allah Ta'ala, you'll see all our new offerings in the near future inshallah. I am ever grateful to my team for their utmost commitment to deliver nothing but the best, our shareholders and directors for their guidance, support and encouragement, for providing and setting this company to new heights, and also to our regulators in providing timely regulatory support and framework for the betterment of the industry all around. I pray for the best of health and prosperity of all of you and your families for the year 2021, and look forward to present more good news soon, inshallah ta'ala. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.